So all I'm going to do is take my compressed air with my wand. I'm going to hold that bucket down on the bottom. I'm just going to put it in between the two creases, pull that trigger, and the air is going to flow down underneath that bucket and bring it to the top.